here in Integrity Medical, we have a new CR that just came in. It's a Genoray Zen 7000. We're gonna take a few shots, show you around how to manipulate it. Very nice feature. It has an extra display, and actually everything is controlled from this display. Come take a look. We're gonna take a look at an orthopedic version. These are gonna be our options. We also have Cine at 30 frames per second. Unfortunately, not digital subtraction, but again, this is just orthopedic use. Another nice feature, it has a sensor that will tell you if you're going too low. That beep is telling you, you're too low. You see, still can go lower. So take a shot. Regular hand switch and also a foot switch. We're gonna take a shot at this phantom so you can see the image quality. You can also save from the foot switch. Another nice feature comes with the Zen 7000 is the collimation. Collimation is virtual, so you know how small it's going to be before you take an exposure. And also you can move one of the leaves at a time. You don't need to move both. It has a center button, it will bring back everything to open, and the regular motion of both at the same time. All virtual. Has DICOM capabilities. As a standard option.